Utah defensive coordinator Morgan Scalley has been suspended by athletic director Mark Harlan for a text message he sent in 2013 that included racist language. Harlan was made aware of a social media post that referenced the text on Wednesday night. Harlan said in a statement that Coach Scalley was very contrite and acknowledged that the text was sent and it did include a derogatory and painful word. An outside firm will review the matter to seek further details and determine whether this was an isolated incident. Coach Scalley issued this statement, quote, "In 2013, I made a terrible mistake. I used a racial slur in a text message. This language is offensive and hurtful to not only the African-American community, but to all. Immediately after sending it, I apologized to the recipient and his family." Morgan went on to say that, "I am truly sorry and I own up to the hurtful effects of my choice. Through my actions and words going forward, I will demonstrate that my use of that slur in 2013 does not reflect or define who I am or what I stand for. My action is indefensible, and I will use my voice and position to bring about meaningful and much-needed change." Kyle Whittingham also issued a statement saying he was disappointed and shocked. "I take very seriously the hurt, pain, and anger felt by African Americans and the power of words to inflict or deepen that pain. Although this incident is inconsistent with the character and conduct of the person I have known and worked closely with for more than two decades, Morgan's use of racist language is a very serious matter, and I am supportive of the suspension while a more thorough outside review is conducted." There are former players and players that Morgan had recruited in the past that have already stood up for him on social media, so there is support from those, but we'll continue to follow this and wait for the results of this investigation.